Maia, it's not Judy. Come on now. Sorry about that.
It's all right. I work in a hospital too. You see all sorts.
Who are you here to see today?
Maia. Maia Jeffries. I'm her mother.
Right. Dr. Wilkins called you in. I'll let him know you're here.
There she is. Maia!
Wait, the door's locked.
Well, unlock it then. I'm her mother and I'm taking her home.
Please, come and wait by the desk. Dr.
Wilkins. Maia!
You go, girl.
Mrs. Jeffries, please.
Maia, let me through. Let me see my daughter.
Smash it.
Mary, walking, please. Mrs. Jeffries, we're not trying to stop you seeing Maia. It's just that the doctor wants to speak to you first.
Suzette.
Dr. Wilkins, Mrs. Jeffries.
Maya's mother. We spoke on the phone. How do you do?
Hello, I'm fine. I've come to take my daughter home.
We need to talk about that.
There's nothing to talk about. There's been a mistake. She shouldn't be in here.
All I'm asking is a couple of minutes of your time before you make the decision, okay? You need to be fully informed.
I can't walk away from her. Not now I'm here.
My office is just down that corridor, okay? Just a couple of minutes, please.
I won't change my mind. I want my daughter out of here as fast as possible.
So do I, Mrs. Jeffries. Maya's suffering from acute psychosis.
What do you mean?
Well, she's hallucinating. She's seeing and hearing things that aren't there.
But Tanya and Libby didn't mention that.
This is a new development.
You didn't say on the phone.
I wanted to see you in person. I realise how difficult this can be.
I thought she just needed a rest and to get her medication right.
It's far more serious than that. Maya's also having trouble discerning the past from the present.
How? I don't understand.
I believe she had a partner, a woman called Jay.
Jay Copeland, yes.
Maya tried to get us to call her.
Oh, no, you got it wrong. She meant her baby boy. His name is Jay. We called him JJ, but Maya named him after her ex-partner.
Maya wanted us to call to make sure that Jay and Etty would be picking her up after work. Etty is...
a young friend that used to live with Maya and Jay years ago.
And Jay Copeland is now deceased?
Yes, murdered. In that awful Joey Henderson business.
Maya's been through a lot, hasn't she? I'm sorry, but if you take Maya home today, in my opinion, you'll be bringing her straight back again.
Hi.
Mum. Darling.
Mum. I knew you'd come and you would.
I tried to get here sooner, but you haven't been well.
How's Jay?
Jay?
Is he okay, my little boy?
He's good. He's fine. He misses you.
I've missed him too so much. You've got no idea how hard this has been for me.
I'm getting the picture.
They locked me up, Mum. Tanya and Libby, what were they thinking?
I'm here to sort all of that out now.
Thank you. I knew you would. The others are all against me, Mum. Tanya and Libby and Dr. Wilkins and the nurses, it's like they want me to be crazy and they won't believe me when I tell them that I'm not. But you're here now, you're going to take me home. You are, aren't you? You're going to take me home. You can't leave me here, Mum, you can't.
Yes, sweetheart. Of course, I'm taking you home.
I want to see this place again.
Neither do I. I can look after you at home. You'll be fine with me.
I don't need looking after it. I need to see that to get rid of me. Now she thought she'd get away with it.
She was worried about you. She did what she thought was best.
Best? I'd hate to see her worst. I knew once you'd come home, you'd see how hateful she was.
Maya, your sister doesn't hate you.
Yes, she does. She's had it in for me for years. Ever since she found out that Mark was JJ's father, that was the start.
You're wrong. She loves JJ, and she has forgiven you completely.
She wants you to think that. She's been playing nice and biding her time till she could pay me back.
No.
Don't you see? That's why she waited for you to go on holiday before she made her move, and then suddenly she has me committed. It was all part of her plan. Lock me up, throw away the key. But then you came home and put a stop to it, didn't you?
Yes. Yes, I did. What is it? What's wrong?
You shut up! You shut your filthy mouth!
Maya, who is it? Who can you see?
He just keeps on at me. Just make him stop, please, Mum. Just make him stop.
Who is it? Who's there? Just tell me.
Make him leave me alone, Mum. Please, Mum. Please help me.
I will. You know I will.
So long you've been gone hours.
I told you. I needed to speak to Dr. Wilkins. He's a busy man.
It's all done now. You've signed me out.
Maia, I need to know. Who was the man you were talking to? The one who said the awful things?
No one. It's the drugs they've got me on.
Maia, who did you see?
No one. I just get a bit muddled from the drugs. They do it on purpose. They want you to think
I'm... Shall I say who I think was here?
No.
Then you tell me. Say his name. It might help make him
Ethan
go...
Ethan Pierce. No. What's she doing here?
I think it's best if you stay here a bit longer.
No, Mum, please. I didn't see anyone. No, he wasn't here. You tricked me. You made me say it.
Calm down, Maia. It's all right.
Oh, you stay away from me.
Maia, please, darling.
No, you tricked me. I hate you.
It'll be best if you leave now.
No, no, you stay away from me. No, Mum, please. I didn't mean it. Please, please don't go, Mum.
It's just a little while. You need a